Welcome back, Shorians. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Carson.
Welcome to the Shorian Report. Today is Tuesday, March 28, 2023. Today is National Black Forest Cake Day. What is that?
I'll be honest, I have no clue. Discover Field Hockey is a fun 90-minute introductory experience for boys and girls who are new to the sport. Come learn from trained coaches from local schools, clubs, and recreational programs in your area on Saturday, April 22nd from 2 to 3:30.
Today's P2 skill.
Oh, the P2 skill for this week is humor. Maddie, by chance, did you hear about the actor that fell through the floorboards?
No.
The actor was just going through a stage.
Anyone interested in working out before school from 6:30 to 7:30 needs to sign up with Mr. Bowers in the athletic office.
Now let's wish a happy birthday to those who are celebrating their birthdays today. See what's on the lunch menu and get a check on that weather.
What's up, Shorians? I'm David, doing the weather. It's currently 40 degrees. It's going to be like a high of, I think, 50. I don't remember. Let me check. Yeah, high of 50, low of 33. Feels like 33. That's it. Bye.
Welcome back to the Sports Report. I'm Zach, and I'm alone today. Here's your daily updates for sports. Today, the varsity baseball team has a doubleheader. They will be away at Southfield A&T High School at 4 o'clock and 6 o'clock. The varsity softball team is away at Lance Cruz High School tomorrow for a scrimmage at 4:30. Tomorrow, the girls' soccer team will be at Lakeview High School at 5 o'clock playing Lakeview. That's all the sports we have for today for you Shorians. Bye, see you guys.
Shelby, wait. Safety first, right?
Right.
Senior video.
You know, don't be like David. David didn't send in any of the photos for the senior pictures, and now he's not in them. We would like family, elementary, middle school, and high school photos. Any other photos would be considered. Also, smaller group photos are better than large photos. Don't be like David.
Welcome back. Why don't scientists trust
Adam?
Why don't scientists trust atoms?
Welcome, Zach.
Because they make up everything. Seniors, the Lakeshore Foundation Scholarship is now available in the guidance office. Application deadline is Wednesday, April 12th, Maddie's Halloween day. If you have any questions regarding the application, please not hesitate to email lsfee@lsps.org. Seniors, the The Kiwanis Scholarship application is now available on Schoology. The application deadline is April 23rd. Also, seniors, the Austin Liscombe Scholarship application is now available on Schoology. The deadline is May 5th, Cinco de Mayo.
That's my day. Because I'm Zach. Okay, and that's all the announcements we have for you today, Shorians.
See you tomorrow.
Wait.